am Laura Deal, bereaved parent and founder of Grieving Parents Sharing Hope, GPS Hope. And today I want to answer the question, what is the timeline of grief for a parent who's lost a child? I want to tell you there isn't one. And to try to compare yourself to someone else's timeline just isn't going to work. And especially having someone compare their timeline of grief of someone who has never lost a child. Now, it may have been a different kind of deep loss, but for them to try to tell you what your timeline should be just doesn't work. We live full-time in our motorhome in the Hope Mobile, and the other day we were driving between San Diego and Las Vegas, and there were a lot of hills. I didn't know it was going to be so hilly, mountains to drive through. And the interesting thing is, as we were driving uphill, and they would add those extra lanes for the big rigs, semis, and things as they go uphill, because you go a lot slower the more weight you have, right? And so it's a lot like us. I got to thinking, because I was watching cars that were zipping past us, but then I also watched as we were passing semi trucks who had a bigger load and a heavier weight. And I started thinking about that, how that's so much like us in our grief. And the heavier the weight, the heavier the load. And a lot of times it's the earlier in the journey we are, the fresher we are to our child's passing, the slower the process is. Our weight is so heavy and we're going uphill and we feel like everybody's passing us, and that's okay, because at some point your load will lighten and you'll be the person in that middle lane where some people are going, their grief journey is slower, other people are faster. It's okay. Just stay in your lane. Keep pushing your foot on the pedal. Take a break when you need to, pull off to the side of the road, do what you need to do, but this is your grief journey. There's no timeline. Now, I will tell you that experts do say that the death of a child, anything under 5 years is considered fresh grief. So just let that's about the only timeline I have to give you. And I can tell you maybe the path of some parents is that the second year is harder than the first year. If you're in that first year, it's like that's impossible. I think sometimes it's because the fog has lifted, the grief, the fogginess of what we've been through and what has happened has lifted, and the full weight of the reality of it starts to hit us. And so for some of us, that second year is harder than the first. And in that 3 to 5 year period, we start kind of stumbling along, realizing that I have to figure out how to do this life again. And so we start going in that direction. But like I said, you are on your own journey, and there's no right or wrong way to grieve this. There's no timeline. It's your own journey. So don't be concerned if people are passing you, making you feel like you're too slow. Don't be concerned if you're right in that middle. Just don't let that be another weight on you, that you feel like you should be somewhere else in your grief journey. I remember feeling that way. I remember feeling like, why aren't I further along? I should be further along. And so I'm here to tell you, it's okay. Don't beat yourself up on it. Give yourself lots of grace. This is not a marathon, or it's not a sprint by any means. It is a marathon, and you can make it to the end, and it doesn't matter what anybody else on this journey is doing. You just do your own grief journey and stay on the path, stay in your lane, and don't be concerned about where other people are in their grief journey. I hope this is helpful to you, to just release you from that if it's something you've been struggling with. And like I said, I'm Laura Deal, bereaved parent, founder of GPS Hope. You can find us at www.gpshope.org. We have a weekly podcast, a monthly blog, along with this YouTube channel and other things. I have written some award-winning books. You can check it all out there. And I really hope that you do connect with us so that we can be on this journey together.